I've seen further, it is by standing on the shoulders of giants. To every action, there is always an equal and opposite reaction. I can calculate the motion of heavenly bodies, but not the madness of people. We build too many walls and not enough bridges. Gravity explains the motions of the planets, but it cannot explain who sets the planets in motion. Truth is the offspring of silence and unbroken meditation. Tact is the art of making a point without making an enemy. I was like a boy playing on the seashore and diverting myself now and then by finding a smoother pebble or a prettier shell than ordinary, whilst the great ocean of truth lay all undiscovered before me. I can calculate everything except the actions of men. This most beautiful system of the sun, planets, and comets could only proceed from the counsel and dominion of an intelligent and powerful being. If I have done the public any service, it is due to my patient thought. To me, there are only two classes of people, those who are alive and those who are not. Errors are not in the art, but in the artificers. I do not know what I may appear to the world, but to myself, I seem to have been only like a boy playing on the seashore and diverting myself in now and then finding a smoother pebble or a prettier shell than ordinary, whilst the great ocean of truth lay all undiscovered before me. This most beautiful system, I can take my telescope and look millions and millions of miles into space, but I can lay my telescope aside, go into my room and shut the door and take my telescope in my hand and look through it and see the same stars and the same stars and the same sun, moon. If I have ever made any valuable discoveries, it has been owed more to patient attention than to any other talent. To every action, there is always opposed an equal reaction. What we know is a drop, what we don't know is an ocean. I have explained the phenomena of the heavens and of our sea by the force of gravity, but I have not yet assigned a cause to gravity.